Hey, what's up, OutLateButGreat? This is Jason, your Tuesday, and I am doing this video in the car, right in front of the gym, before I head out to the gym, having my amino acid, before I go into the gym and energy drink. And I wanted to do this video before I head in. So the question comes from one of our viewers, so thank you, viewer, and it's a fun topic this week. It talks about what is on our bucket list? I know people are going to be watching me, staring at me while walking past, but oh well. What is on our bucket list that we want to do, a list of things before we die? And I don't know how to talk this today, so bear with me. But I really haven't thought about it. I really haven't thought about a bucket list. But I know I love traveling. I want to travel to like the seven wonders of the world or something like that. And, you know, I want to do a lot of traveling before I die. I do want to have a huge savings, and I don't know, I really don't have much of a bucket list right now, so I'm going to have to think about this. I would have to think about it. Fruit punch, it's really good. I know I want to get my training certificate, so that's on my bucket list of things to do right now. And become a successful personal trainer and get my body up to speed and up to shape to where I want it to be. That's one of my biggest goals that I want to have, be healthy and fit by the time I die, you know, and die healthy and well, you know what I mean? Other than that, I really don't have anything much. I know I want to own my own house, have my own kids, and have my own family, you know, and which I have a family right now, but I want to have a kid of my own, so it doesn't matter if it's one of my sperm or one of adopting, so it doesn't matter which one, but I do want to have my own family, which I do have one, but I want to have my own kid where I can actually adopt or get a kid, you know, so that's one of my biggest things, but anyways, I will catch you guys all later. I'm going to go ahead into the gym. And I will catch you guys all next week. Love ya.
Bye.